Welcome the current SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi!
In true Dickensian fashion, the Elimination Chamber event proved to be the best of times and the worst of times for Naomi, David.
You're right. I mean, she achieved her lifelong dream. We also know she banged up her knee in the process. Bittersweet.
Yeah, you look at that brace upon her leg right there. Obviously, much worse for wear from winning that championship. And David, you had called it all along. One of the best athletes, if not the best athlete we have in the women's division. She finally had the opportunity to become champion, and Naomi took it.
The WWE Universe feeling of the glow with the SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi.
Thank you. Naomi, I think everybody here believes that you truly do deserve it. And that there's a reason why. It's because for years, you have worked so hard, and you have scratched, and you have clawed, and you have seen other women given more opportunities than you ever got. But here you are, SmackDown Women's Champion. And we are so proud of you. But that's why what I'm about to do is probably the hardest thing I've ever had to do as a general manager. And I really relate to this, because I was the same as you. For years, I fought, I scratched, I went against the authority, and I got to the very top. I was champion. And then I got injured. And I had to relinquish my championship. And it wasn't something that I wanted to do, but it was something that I knew that I needed to do. Shane and I have went over your records with the medical staff here at WWE. We now know conclusively, because of the injury you suffered at Elimination Chamber, that you will be unable to defend your championship in the required 30 days. And I am so sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to relinquish the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Before I do anything, I just want to say a few things. First of all, thank you, Brian, for the kind words. I know you know exactly what's running through my mind right now and what's going through my heart right now. But it's so crazy how fast life can change. I mean, last week, I was crying tears of joy because I finally accomplished my dream. And now I'm here today, about a week later, filled with sadness and frustration. I feel like at the Elimination Chamber, I had reached the top of the mountain And I gotta tell you, man, the view was so sweet. And now I'm being knocked off of that mountain. And I'm at a free fall and I have no control over anything. I feel bad for my fans who've been on this journey and this ride with me. I feel like I'm letting you down. Oh. It's just hard, Brian, because I know that when I give you this title, that right there is probably gone too. I tell you this though, to you guys, to who's ever borrowing that title while I'm gone, to every female back there in that locker room, I promise you this, when I come back, everybody is gonna feel the freaking glow.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Naomi!
Crestfallen Naomi forced to relinquish the SmackDown Women's Championship due to injury. Hard to watch. All that work, all that toil.